Well, music continues now on It's Friday. It is a pleasure to welcome back Pocketful of Claptonite.
Hello. Pocketful of Claptonite is glad to be here.
Well, the gladness is mutual, and let's go ahead and get started.
All right.
Thank you.
That is Pocket Full of Claptonite here on It's Friday. Now, I have this sneaking suspicion that somebody hearing the name Pocket Full of Claptonite might possibly have anticipated something a little different.
That was Layla.
I knew it sounded familiar.
We do Sunshine of Your Love and a few of the others. All the hits.
Yeah. Well, welcome back, Killick.
Thank you.
You probably aren't aware of it because it actually slipped by without anybody noticing. But effectively, this is the 9th anniversary show of It's Friday. It's about 3 weeks late. But it was a little over 9 years ago that you joined us for the very first edition of It's Friday.
It's always a treat to be here, so thank you. Well, I'm glad you're here.
Well, it's mutual. Glad you're here, too. All right, we know you from various things you've done, and mostly we know you from solo projects. Just for the sake of context, yes, you do work on the edge of and sometimes outside the boundaries of what a lot of us think of conventionally as the musical experience. But what's different for you when you're working with these two guys who are very much in the jazz tradition?
It's wonderful to be able to bounce off these fantastic friends and musical compatriots. I basically feel there's no limits, with with this format, and I don't try to impose any.
Yeah. Well, does the format channel your creativity in specific directions, you think?
Every day is different. So.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I'd better just then ask about today then.
Okay.
Well, if you will.
Today's a good day.
We always do have to go into this a bit, especially for our radio listeners who cannot see the remarkable instrument you're holding right now. Can you tell us a little bit about that instrument?
Well, this is Big Red. It's a harp guitar built by my friend Fred Carlson in Santa Cruz, California. It's got 38 strings. It looks like an oversized acoustic guitar with an additional bank of bass strings and an additional bank of treble strings. Plus, there's 12 hidden sympathetic strings that resonate on their own. So it looks like a very large red guitar with harp characteristics, and therefore Big Red.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I can't emphasize enough for those who are having to visualize this in their mind. This is a very large instrument to be holding in your lap, like a guitar.
Yes, and it's very it's hard on the shoulders too.
Oh, I bet. All right. Well. Let's proceed. What's next?
Some other Eric Clapton jewel, I'm sure.
Okay. Thank you. Pocketful of Claptonite here on It's Friday. That was I'm So Glad, wasn't it?
Yes.
We probably should mention your website, although we need to be a little cautious about that.
Right. Google has designated my website an attack site, so don't go to it just yet. And if you do, don't touch anything. Download anything.
Just wait until till after the weekend. The server that your website is on
was compromised.
Been compromised.
Yeah.
But say after the weekend's over, it's at killick.me.
Killick.me. Party is on starting on Monday or Tuesday.
Okay. All right. You know, time is just flying right along. So if it's okay, I'm going to take advantage of this opportunity to go ahead and take care of the usual things that need to be said at this time.
Yes.
And that includes thanking you for being here on It's Friday Today, as well as a few other folks. That includes the band The Habitual Bunglers, from whom we heard earlier. Also, our engineer, Andy Rehm, Michael Barrett, who handles studio preparation, Michael Carden, our master control operator, Kim Dillard, technical director, and our camera operators. Got a bunch of them today from the UGA Music Business Program. Thanks to all of them for letting us be seen. It's Friday is directed by Steve Bell. It's a joint production of WUGA Radio and Television, the university's broadcast and video department, and the UGA Music Business Program. And of course, thanks to you for joining us. I hope you'll be back when It's Friday returns in another 7 days with music by the Charlie Garrett Band and J.D. Smith and Peace of Mind. Well, Killick, I'm not going to try to predict the length of the next piece you play, so I don't know for sure if we'll have time to hear part of one more piece or maybe another whole piece and part of another one.
Okay.
But whatever is next, let's hear it.
Okay, we'll try to predict.
Okay.
Thank you.
Pocketful of Claptonite. Well, Killick, we've literally got about 40 seconds to go. Are there any upcoming events you'd like folks to know about specifically?
Well, I have a show next Friday, October 14th, at Athica, opening for The Subliminator. And Darrin Cook on bass and Jamie DeRevere on drums have a very robust concertizing schedule, which can be found through EfrenMusic.com? EfrenMusic.com, EfrenMusic.com.
All right, all right. Thanks to you all for being here with us on It's Friday. And thank you for joining us. Hope we'll see you again next week when there is more music on It's Friday.